Hello kids, today in lesson 2 we are going to learn about role of sense organs. Sense organs are the specialized organs composed of sensory neurons. Sense organs are very important to lead our life smoothly because without eyes we cannot see colorful things, without nose we cannot smell good and bad smells, without ears we cannot hear what others speak. Without tongue, we cannot taste good and bad taste. Without skin, we cannot feel pain, smooth, hard differences. In human being, there are 5 sense organs: eyes, ears, skin, tongue, nose. Eyes for vision, ear for hearing, tongue for taste, skin for touch, and nose for smell. So, 5 sense organs are very important for human being. Here we have a tabular column about the 5 sense organs. We use eyes for seeing with the help of light. We use ears for hearing. What we hear? Sound. We use nose for smelling. What we smell? Like chemicals. We use skin for feeling. What we feel? The touch, pressure, pain, heat and cold. We use tongue for taste. To taste the chemicals. So, sense organs are skin, nose, tongue, ear, eye. What we sense? Touch, smell, taste, hearing, sight. In sense organ, skin, the stimuli is cold, nose, chemical, tongue, chemical, ear, sound, eye, light. Now, watch the video which I have attached. Thank you.